Welcome to a lesson on an algebraic proof for the binomial identity n choose k equals n minus 1 choose k minus 1 plus n minus 1 choose k. Before we begin, recall that n choose k is equal to n factorial divided by the product of n minus k factorial and k factorial. Also notice how if we expand k factorial, we can write k factorial as k times k minus 1 factorial. Similarly, we can write n minus k factorial as n minus k times n minus k minus 1 factorial. And now let's set up the proof. We begin by applying the factorial definition for n minus 1 choose k minus 1 and n minus 1 choose k. N minus 1 choose k minus 1 is equal to n minus 1 factorial divided by the product of the quantity n minus 1 minus the quantity k minus 1 factorial and k minus 1 factorial. N minus 1 choose k is equal to n minus 1 factorial divided by the product of the quantity n minus 1 minus k factorial and k factorial. Simplifying, the quantity n minus 1 minus the quantity k minus 1 is equal to n minus k, giving us n minus k factorial. And I also rewrote n minus 1 minus k factorial as just n minus k minus 1 factorial. The next step is to multiply the first fraction by k over k and multiply the second fraction by n minus k over n minus k. By multiplying the first fraction by k over k, notice in the denominator we have k times k minus 1 factorial, which simplifies to k factorial. And for the second fraction, when we multiply the numerator and denominator by n minus k, we have the product of n minus k and n minus 1 factorial divided by the product of n minus k, n minus k minus 1 factorial and k factorial. But n minus k times n minus k minus 1 factorial simplifies to just n minus k factorial. And now from here, notice how we have a common denominator, so we can go ahead and add the two fractions. But also notice how in the numerator we have a common factor of n minus 1 factorial. So we factor out n minus 1 factorial from the numerator. We have n minus 1 factorial times the quantity k plus the quantity n minus k. And the denominator remains the product of n minus k factorial and k factorial. Simplifying in the numerator, notice k plus the quantity n minus k simplifies to just n, leaving us with n times n minus 1 factorial in the numerator, which is just n factorial. So now we have n factorial divided by the product of n minus k factorial and k factorial, which is equal to n choose k, which is what we were trying to prove. I hope you found this helpful.